grouting tutorial. Hello, little grout for the first timers. All right, get your mud. See that? It's the perfect amount of water that you want in it. Okay. So I know first time grouting, a lot of people do this or this, like that. When you do that, you're never gonna get the grout in there. So 45 it like that. Grab your chunk. It's a little bit tiring, you gotta apply a little bit of pressure to it. Make sure you always grab these edges, just in case there's a flood. Water doesn't get in there as quickly. All right. So once it dries up a little bit, that's how you sponge it. Follow me. Sponge. Squeeze. Don't squeeze it fully full, just right there. That's good. One pass. Boom. Clean it. Clean it. Some people do this. That's fine, you can do it that way too, but you're never gonna finish. And the thing is that the more water this takes, it's gonna shrink a little bit more. Then when you finish, you're gonna see very, very low spots on the ground line. So it's always better two passes like this. And then you're done. There you go. Easy. Easy. That's it. Hit the like button.